Okay, so this is part two. Dalton, I don't know how long this next box is.
There she is!
There. Oh, Lord.
Stop! Don't hurt her. Lara Croft. This isn't the way I hoped we'd meet. You know I've been interested in your work.
Trinity always is.
The key of Sasha. My life for this. Where's the silver box of Isha? Give it to me.
It's in a safe place.
You don't have it. To me that you would just take. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world without weakness, cruelty. And certainly with none of this. But without the box, the apocalypse, the death of the sun.
You're lying.
Oh. Lara, you felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
A tsunami is coming, and this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing!
You would have done the same!
Consumes us all.
Damn, Laura. This fucking part. No, I'm not gonna die! No! Ugh. Oh shit. I gotta go, I gotta go, I gotta go, I gotta go. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Come on, let's go. Gotta go now. I 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 gotta go now. Come on! Go! Thank you. Clearly, punching is not gonna help. Come on! Bitch! Go. Go, go. If I don't run now, I'm gonna die. Ah! Shit! God damn it! Fuck! I forgot that happens. I don't have to do that part over, do I? Okay, no. Got it. Oh, I do have to do that part, I think. Yeah, I think I do. Come on! Yeah, it drops anyway. Come on, let's do this again. I don't get why they didn't just leave me off right there, but I guess. Come on. None is still intact. Go, 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 go. Okay. No. Go, 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 go. Laura, don't fucking play with me. Oh my god, I almost fucking died. I almost fucking died. Oh shit. I hate this shit. Cause it's gonna take me all the way back and I don't wanna do that. Go, Laura. Go, what the fuck, go.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No, 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 no! We have to get to the hidden city before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No, no one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go, I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Laura! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the hidden city. I'm gonna help these people. And then we'll find us a plan.
Damn. That's tough.
I think we're looking for a volcanic mountain. The crown of silver is probably a band of clouds.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain, where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
We have to trust each other. Hey, I might have something over here.
Really?
That's it.
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Coatzacoalco.
Let's go.
Okay.
Be useful. I'll keep this for later.
Hello? Anyone? Where are they? I have to find them. Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them.
Nightfall. Oh my God. Yeah. I'll be taking that. Oh shit! I have to really have hops for that.
Howlers. Around. Hello? Jonah? Miguel? Can you hear me? Where are you?
I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault.